Y'all, we ain't Lowe's. Look who's not happy. Look who's not happy, because we're doing a project that was unexpected. All right, y'all. So this is our entryway decor video. Just remember, we at Lowe's. All right. So somebody's mad because we be doing stuff on the spur of the moment. Maybe we'll finish one project. Maybe we'll finish a project.
Maybe not.
We're not? We gotta finish something. All right, so this is the beginning of us doing our entryway video. So stay tuned, boop. So we just wanna do a quick video of how it looks with nothing. See, this is the wall with nothing on it. You can see the TV over there. We just have to clean this wall up. It's so cute.
Look, YouTube, she put me to work even in my back here.
It's so cute, guys. It's so cute. I love it. It's so cute. So cute. Thank you.
Can you get the Allen key wrench?
Where is it?
And four more screws.
Where is it? Where is it? Huh? You don't have no wrench? Oh. Because still got some stuff to do over here. Don't worry about that. All right, so we've completely cleaned the wall and the baseboard. A few things that didn't come off, but time for the mirrors. Because if we start too far outward, is it going to be space enough for even two?
Yes. Oh, you're right.
You want me to get ones with no things on that? So map this out real quick. Well, we can see that it's not on. We go past that.
That one's. So this one is all the way in, all the way behind the table. So, like, even or halfway out.
Well, these are looking back at the same. We're doing like this.
Yeah, so that one is all we get into. This one is some.
Because this one, we can't go past this line.
Exactly, so that's why I was trying to get a second mirror to see if it was
out there. That's what I'm saying, go ahead and do it.
Put it back down on the ground, right?
I am. I want to make sure you can stay in the same spot.
The top one is fine. And then you move the bottom one as you need to move.
So you need to go right there.
Ransom.
I want some of that stickers on it.
Get those too, girl.
Just to map it out. It's not
even
like the same. Put it on the wall.
So,
we're just gonna leave this one right there. And then bring your thing on. Okay, so over.
It's too high up off the ground now. Not reaching the bottom. Or we can leave it right here.
It's too late.
Okay.
Right here.
Yes.
Good.
Yes. I don't know. I can't see. You have to see if it's easier. One, it's not sticking.
It's not sticking because I didn't press it. Now it's too far over.
No, it's not.
Or yeah.
I guess so, right? But if it's right up against it, then it's gonna be easy.
Let's just get this out of here.
To do what?
Oh. We didn't think this shit through.
We need a ladder. We don't have a chair. We got a chair.
Push it to the floor.
But just look at it.
What you're saying, like, we already said that.
I'm not about to argue with you. Dang, watch out!
This is why I don't want to be out of my hair. Where is the rest of it?
Nothing happened.
So what are you opening about?
Nothing. No, open nothing.
Come on, man.
Wait.
Here.
Somewhere in the garage. That is right here.
Mm-hmm. Is it even?
Nope.
Looks?
Nope. I don't think so.
I don't think it's even.
That one? Hey, Maria. Down. It's
slanted over.
Do it look straight to you at the top?
Where is it looking over?
Oh.
Hmm?
I feel like it's more this way. Look, it looks straight to you?
It looks straight from me looking down.
Okay. Don't move it no more. You look straight up there?
Mm-mm.
Okay, which way do you think it
is? This side is higher.
Okay, so it's tilted. Okay, now what? You tilted it too much, okay?
No.
Okay, alright.
But
you
need
to walk.
Hey, count
them. Damn, you don't know how to work it. You don't know. Fucking kick me.
Yeah, I didn't see that.
Negative Nancy. This shit falls on regular poster board. I'm gonna be sleeping at the middle of the night.
Incomplete negative. You're gonna call command ship and so on. So they say they can hold up to X, Y, Z.
You know what I'm saying? All these people suing fucking companies for fucking nothing. But we can sue somebody too. Get $1 million.
I'm gonna go ahead and get your.
They sued Texas Pete for not being made in Texas. Now they send another lawsuit about something retarded.
Look at me like that, because you're going to be dancing with me in the mirror.
You get a boomerang on me down here. I'm the one doing all the work.
You said you're going to do all the work?
Mm-hmm.
No. You're not about to take credit?
Get my boomerang. I'm going to get it myself.
You want to take all the credit?
I'm gonna get you doing it too.
Okay guys, so here's the finished product and I am so freaking happy. Like, I am so happy that this came together the way that it did. Like, it significantly changed like how it feels when you walk in the house. Like, it's dope. All I need to do now is just get some more decorations and stuff and it's perfect. Thank you.